I'm actually really excited to be a woman right now, probably more than I ever have been.
Women are warriors. They're built to do phenomenal things.
We can have a baby. Like, I mean, hello, we create life, you know? That's very like empowering. You know? I mean, come on, no one else can do that.
We are successful, we are amazing, we are all these things.
We're mothers, we're workers, we're leaders, we're empathizers.
So what does it really mean to be a woman?
There's no end to the things that we can do.
To me, when I think of a woman, I think hard work. Right? It is.
We are capable of being powerful, successful, and assertive.
For me, joyful.
It means defining womanhood on your own terms.
Those doors that were shut tight against us are now open.
You know what you believe and you stick to your morals, your values.
Be unapologetically yourself.
Complex, but not complicated.
It may come off as, you know, too strong, or it might come off as, you know, attitude. It's just, there's so many just pieces of being who I am as a woman.
Exhausted, but not defeated.
Remember who you are. Remember how far you've come. And then just go for it.
Scarred, but not broken.
It's gonna take work. You're gonna fall and skin your knee, but get back up and don't give up, because look at how far we've come.
You start at the bottom and you work your way up, and it'll come, right?
And behind every woman, there's a tribe lifting her up.
Hell yeah, you're good enough, right? You're good enough to go after these jobs.
Take that deep breath before you walk into that room, because we all need it.
That there is a purpose and a plan for your life.
Through wins and losses.
We did it.
Anything is possible.
I know my value and I know my worth.
Go show yourself, girl, and get it done.
And always remember,
there will never, ever, 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 ever be another you.
In the words of the great Maya Angelou, I am a woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. That's all of us. Happy Women's History Month. Alicia Patillo, 13 Action News.